you! How are you doing? We are Life Meets Family, and today we're reacting to the brand new Made in China official trailer. I'm Dan.
I'm Sunshine.
I am Big Man the Savage.
I'm Emma.
And Mom has to work late. She's at a meeting. Aww. But I'm glad that you're here with us. If you want to join our family, what should they do, Sunshine?
They should hit the subscribe button down below.
Ah, you got tongue-tied. You didn't know I was going to ask you to say that, did you?
No.
But here we go.
Not prepared.
But let's check this out. Here we go.
You're a very big entrepreneur. मैं सिर्फ ये चाबी का कॉन्सेप्ट समझ में आ गया है कस्टमर कौन है
कस्टमर इज द किंग
कस्टमर किंग
कस्टमर चूतिया है और जिस दिन तुम्हें इस ताले की चाबी मिल गई
आई थिंक एवर डन दैट यू रेड इट टू
अपने आप को एंटरप्रेन्योर साबित करने का एक और मौका किस्मत ने
मुझे
हम जब रात को करते हैं तो पूरी तरह से खुश हो जाती है ना इटली ऐसे टॉप फ्लोर पे पहुंच जाती है
डोंट वरी
मैं टॉप फ्लोर तक भी पहुंचती हूं और वहां से व्यू भी एंजॉय करती हूं
मतलब लिफ्ट बड़ों पर काम कर रही है
लिफ्ट और लिफ्ट मैन दोनों
इतना डर मत लो कोई अफगानिस्तान या सीरिया नहीं भेजो चाइना ही भेजो
व्हाट इंडियन पीपल वांट
गुड रोड
फैट टाइगर पीस
My
hotcakes 10 times better than Vanguard.
Sir, वो बल्ब जल जाता है, लेकिन आग नहीं लगती।
ये पुरुष जो होता है, वो माचिस की तरह होता है, और बुझ जाता है।
आपने मेरे साथ बिजनेस में पार्टनरशिप कर लो। मेरे पास ऐसा प्रोडक्ट है ना, जो सब गुप्त रोग का इलाज है।
प्रोडक्ट मेरा, पेशेंट आपके, मुनाफा दोनों का।
सूट तेरी कहानी है। वर्दी तेरा हीरो है कहानी को नहीं हीरो को बे सनेड़ो 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 सनेड़ो
सनेड़ो सनेड़ो हसारी ना सनेड़ो वो शो मेरा है ना छोटा भाई सिर्फ बाहुबली बन रहा है डॉक्टर
इसका कुछ सलूशन है
कोई सूट बना लो
ये लगाने का है कि खाने का
पहला खाने का फिर लगाने का
रघुवीर मेहता
तुम रॉकेट हो तुम्हारे पीछे आ गए पुट योर हैंड ऑन बिहाइंड एंड फील द हीट
ऑफ कोर्स
कम ऑन यस
थोड़ा गर्म है सर
What do you think?
Emma? My favorite part was probably the beginning part, how it was like, what are customers? Oh, they're the kings. Because like that's usually what business people or entrepreneurs think about. Oh, they're the kings, treat them like kings. But the other guy's like, no, they're annoying.
Yeah, they're annoying. Or a-holes is what he said.
My
favorite
part is the same as Eminem's.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
One of them treats them like they're like the best person in the world. One's like,
no.
No, like,
right?
You're the worst. Kind of like you for like buying the food, boy.
What do you think,
My
Sunshine?
My favorite part was seeing the girl's outfit, the red one. That was really pretty.
Yeah, when she was dancing.
Yeah.
So this is kind of an adult topic a little bit. It is about some products for grown-ups, basically, we'll say. Obviously, you guys know what it's about. They may not understand completely, okay? But I think it's completely funny because when they were trying to sell the product, they were like, listen, let's sell the man. Let's sell, like, the myth, the legend. Let's not talk so much about the story, but the man, the myth, the legend. Actually, there is an ad campaign in America where they do the same exact thing. They call it the most, it's for a beer, and they call it the most interesting man in the world. And they don't so much talk about the person or his name, but what he does and how cool he is and how regal he is. So I think it's interesting. And I think me and Mom would love to see this. I think it sounds really, really cool. And at the end, he's like, feel your backside. And he's like, ooh, it's warm. So I thought that was pretty funny. So let me know in the comments down below. And a couple of videos have actually had comments lately. Hopefully YouTube doesn't turn them off again. So fingers crossed. But if they do turn them off, then let us know in the comments on our community page or on Instagram what you think. We love you guys, and we hope that you stick around and hang out with us again sometime. We have new videos every day, so we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
Make sure you delete that. That ting tong. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm scared for you.
Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.